Is it a vibe? Ooh, I especially with this hair and the all black, get into it. Telling me that I don't look like that girl with these sunglasses on. You can't tell me I don't look like that. Hey girl, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, so in today's video, we are going to be doing an accessory haul video. Listen, you need accessories in your life because yes, your outfit can be cute, but is it spicy? No. You need some cute ass accessories and some cute ass shoes like these. Okay, don't mind my broken nail, by the way, to spice up your life and spice up your outfit. So that's what I got for you today. If you're a returning subscriber, hey girl. And if you're new to my channel, hey, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So let's just dive right into this video because I have a lot. I have a lot to show you guys. So yeah, let's just dive right in. So the first item that I have for you guys today is the first shoes that I just showed in my little intro. It's these orange shoes. It looks like this. It's like bright orange. Don't mind my broken nail, by the way. But yeah, it is so cute. And I know my camera's probably washing it out right now, but this is so bright, so cute. I got this at AliExpress. I believe I got it for like $17, so not bad at all. And these are so cute. They're a little big on me, but I'll rather a heel big on me than a heel small on me because I do not want the back of my foot hanging. So yeah, these are really cute. And it looks like these two. They're really soft, really comfy. I really like these a lot. Next. So yeah, the next shoe that I got was from H&M. I forgot how much exactly I paid for these, but these are just your everyday heels. They're really cute, really soft, really comfy. I really love this detail. You guys can see it. Yeah, I really love that a lot. Like, boom. These are really cute. I plan to wear these more in the fall. That's what I was thinking when I bought these. These are gonna be like my fall heels. But I just really like these. I got this in the beginning of the summer though. Next, we have this cute accessory bag. I know I'm switching from shoes to bags, but that's just what it is. So I got this bag. Here, let me do a little close up. I got this bag from Shein. When I first bought this bag, I knew exactly what I was gonna be wearing it with. So I was, yeah, I'm ready. This is just super cute. I love the beat detail on it. And it's like fringe. I really like this. So I'm really happy that I made this purchase. Oh, I really like this bag. It's giving Fiesta vibes, if you know what I mean. Next, we got a Telfeezy. Telfeezy, hey. So I got this bag a while ago. It's a little bent and bent right now because I went on vacation with it. I think I spent $150 for it, but it's a black owned business. Of course I'm gonna support, hello. And I bought it before the little hype, you know, so I had this for a while. Now that Beyonce has this bag, let's talk about it. I don't know, he said the prices aren't gonna go up, but we'll see. I'm still gonna support. It's a black owned business. Next, I got this bag from, where did I get this bag from? I think I got this from AliExpress. You guys know how I feel about AliExpress. They have all the looks, all the trends for the Lolo. I think I got this bag for like $3 or $5. I really like this. It's super cute, super pink, super girly. And it's big. Like, people think that this bag can't hold anything. But let me tell you something, this bag, I could fit my wallet, my keys, and my chapstick. That's everything I need. And I hold my phone in my hands anyways. So it's just this crossbody bag, looks like this, and it's just super cute and it could spice up your outfit. So with this, I have an all pink outfit that you guys seen in my last try on haul. I'm planning to wear this with my all pink outfit that I have. And I want to get like some platform Crocs, like the really high platform Crocs, and like pull a little fashion look with this bag. So I'm excited for that. Stay tuned. Next, I got me some cute accessories from Shein. I'm not really a sunglass girl. I always used to think my head was too small for sunglasses, but I was like, girl, if you don't, buy you some sunglasses. So it's really crazy how sunglasses can elevate a look. I personally never thought that until this summer. So I got these sunglasses. These are my everyday sunglasses. Like, oh, these really like elevate. You not telling me that I don't look like that girl with these sunglasses on. You can't tell me I don't look like that girl. Like, I really love these sunglasses. I could be wearing this for the rest of the video and I'll feel like that girl, period. But I got these sunglasses from Shein and these are my everyday. I really love these sunglasses so much. It's super cute. So, bloop. Next, I got these sunglasses. These are like the Dior sunglasses. Obviously, they're from Shein, but it's just the size, the frame looks just like the Dior ones. These are a bit big on me. Is it a vibe? Because I haven't taken a picture in these yet because I feel like these are so big. Like I said, my head is very small. I have a small little peanut head. But you never know. I might pull a look with these soon. I might. But yeah, I got this in a set, I believe. And I also got the matching cream white ones. These look just like the Dior sunglasses, but they're a little bigger. If these sunglasses were a tad bit smaller, these would be a look. But these sunglasses are so big on me, like, girl, it's falling off my face. So it's a bit big, but these are really cute. I definitely want to still pull a look with these. I did take a picture of with me wearing these sunglasses on my Instagram, but it didn't show off. Yeah, it didn't show off how I wanted it to show off, so. Next, I got these sunglasses from Shein as well. These are so cool to me. I love these sunglasses. So they're green, first of all, and it's like a light green on the trim. These fit my face perfect. Like, oh, especially with this hair and the all black, get into it. I love these sunglasses so much. I believe these are my second favorite sunglasses. So I really like these. It's just really cute. It's giving a vibe. It's giving a vibe. So yeah, I really like these sunglasses. And like I said, I will insert the prices all right there. So now moving on, let's talk about this. Okay, so boom. I'm not a sneaker girl. Like, if that's one thing I'm not, is a sneaker girl. I'm not a sneakerhead. Like, if I could choose one or the other, I would wear heels all day, every day. But I was like, girl, you need to switch it up. Like I said, I'm trying to switch up my style, trying to find new stuff that I'm not really into, but trying to see if I could pull it off. So when I bought these sneakers, I was like, I need to come crazy. I need to go crazy. I need to do something cute with these. So when I first bought these, I was a little hesitant because, like I said, I'm not a sneaker girl, but I did buy these Dunks. I really love the color. These are super cute. I love the purple and the light green. If you know me, you know green is my second favorite color to black, hence the sunglasses. But yeah, I like how it's like light green on the inside and it's like this nice suede green. I'll insert a picture right here how I styled them, but I have two more outfits with these shoes that I'm gonna style, so stay tuned to that and don't forget to follow me on Instagram to look up all my fashion looks because, girl, I'll be pulling looks. Okay, so I'm excited about that. Let's talk about it. Next, I got this cute little bag. It's like it's like that Prada bag type of style. I got this though from Forever 21. I believe it was like 20 something dollars. It comes with the long chain, but I just like to wear like, oops. I just like to wear it as a short bag like this. So I really like the chain details that it has. It's really cute. And look, I could wear it like this and it's a vibe. Like, it's just a pop of color that you need in your wardrobe to spice up your outfits. So yeah, I really like this bag. Like, girl, I got a lot of stuff. Next, oh my god, it continues, right? So next I got this bag. It's again another chain small mini bag. It's super cute, super tiny. I got this on AliExpress. Now this bag doesn't hold a lot. It's very small in here. Look, I just opened this bag. What do I have in here? I have some earrings in here, some cute little earrings. But yeah, this bag is a little smaller than the first pink bag that I showed you guys. But this is really cute. I really like this. I wore this twice. So I'll insert the two ways that I styled it right here. And I just think it's a cute little bag. Cute little summer bag. And plus $3. How can you go wrong with buying a bag for $3? Like, come on. Then I got this cute little earrings. I got these earrings set from H&M. It's just like this cute little metal hoop earring, silver. I don't know, people don't like silver earrings or silver jewelry, but I like silver. I like silver and gold, so I really like this. I got this for $5.99. I have yet to wear it, but who knows, I might wear it soon. This is just like your everyday earrings, so I just felt like I needed it for some reason. I felt like I needed it. Next, I got this bag. I was looking at this bag for a while. I got this at Forever 21. It's like a Bottega dupe, but it's a little bigger than the Bottega bag. So it has like the Bottega pattern detail material type look. It has the knot, like the big Bottega knot. So yeah, I like that, but this bag is so big and flimsy. It's off-white. It's not exactly white, so yeah, it's not gonna be like your white bag if you're trying to do a all-white look. No, it's off-white. It might look white on camera, but it's off-white. It's a little big on me, but it's super cute. I like to wear it on my shoulder and pull a little look like that. So this is the bag. A lot of accessories on Shein, like these like cute little chain bracelets, looks like this, but I'll insert the little TikTok right here so you guys can see, you know, diamonds on my neck, got diamonds on my records. Since 16 I'm coming down riding Lexus. How you gonna do? Next, if you want to talk about traumatic, girl, let's talk about it. So look at this hat. Oh my god, this hat is huge. So I got this beach hat. I actually got this last summer and it's just been in my closet. I forgot this hat was in my closet last summer. This is definitely giving vacation vibes. So I got this hat last summer, but I never worn it because I was like, I'm not just gonna wear this hat for no reason. If I'm gonna wear this hat, it's gonna be a look. So I've been just holding this hat in my closet for a while, and I got it on sale. I got this at Forever 21. This is super cute. My hair is obviously in a high ponytail, so I'm not gonna put it on, but this is drama. If you want to have a hat that is full of drama, baby girl, this is the one. Like, this can't even fit in my frame, that's how big this hat is. So I'm really happy and pleased that I got that hat. Next, I got this cute little black shiny bag from Shein. I like this little detail, even though it's a simple little bag just to throw on, but I really like, yeah, so it's not showing, but I really like this detail. I was that girl that didn't really wear a lot of accessories, but accessories really elevates your outfit. So if you don't think accessories are for you, girl, wear some accessories because they will elevate your outfit. Next, I got this bag. This is like pop of color as well. I got this from Forever 21. Again, it's like the Bottega dupe bag. I really like this pop of color. It's not your typical yellow, but it's not orange either. It's like a mix in between. So I really like this. I personally would wear it just as a clutch. So I would just tuck the extra strings in like this. I would just tuck it in. I'll tuck it in neater, but you know what I mean. So I really like this bag, and I'll insert a little clip on how I styled it. But this is just really cute. So date night bag, regular day bag, whatever. It's gonna be a look regardless. So now some more shoes. Okay, so we're back to AliExpress. I know this video is everywhere, but bear with me. So I am on a newfound form, a love of color. I am going to be rocking color, so get ready for it. I know I'm wearing all black today. I have to go back to my roots, but look at these. So I got these heels at AliExpress, but wait, look at the heel. This heel is so cute, girl. And these shoes tie all the way up, so I really like that. Looks like this. It ties all the way up. I really like that. And it just looks super cute on my feet. Yellow really complements my skin tone, so I can't wait to wear these more. I wore these, like, I think I wore these in two outfits already, but I think I have one more outfit for summer to wear these in, so really excited about that. Next, I got these black heels. I love these heels, one for two reasons. Look how small the heel is. This is normally, I wouldn't wear something like this, but I just thought this was really different and cute. And also, don't mind my broken nail, girl, but I got this. It has like little sparkles on it, and I just thought that was really cute and really different. I got this at, I think I got this at Forever 21. Yeah, I got this at Forever 21, and the brand is Wild Diva. Wild Diva has some really cute shoes for the low low. I remember working at retail stores, and all of our shoes would be from Wild Diva. So I really like this. It's super cute. And I think I got this for like $9 or something. So that's not bad at all. Next, we have another Bottega dupe. Don't mind this. I got this shoe a little dirty because where did I wear these two? I wore these when I was on vacation when I went to St. Croix. But I got these shoes. It's like the Bottega dupe. It's all white, so you might not be able to see it. I got this from Charlotte Russe, and I paid $29. But get this, it was buy one, get another shoe for $1. So I got like some cute simple sandals for like $1. And hey, that's not bad at all. So yeah, I really like these shoes. They're super comfy, super cute. Oh my god, these are so cute. I really love white shoes. I already have a bunch of white heels, but I don't have a heels like this, so I was like, girl, you can never go wrong with a bunch of white heels. You never know, because white shoes get dirty fast. So yeah, next I got these. Oh my god, I've been loving blue and green. Now that I think about it, I've been loving blue and green a lot. So I got these shoes from Forever 21. They're so cute, so vibrant. I really love these shoes. I got this in a size 8.5 because they did not have a size 9. They're a little tight on me, but that's fine. Girl, these are so cute. I can wear these shoes with I made so much outfits just from looking at these shoes. So I really love these shoes. They're so cute. I'll enter all the outfits that I did by rocking these, but these are super cute. They're a little uncomfortable after you wear them for a while, so just be prepared for that. My toes got actually bruised from wearing these shoes when I went to New York wearing these shoes, but these are super cute. I really love these. So next, I got another Bottega lookalike. Bottega shoes are really cute. I really like the brand, but I'm not spending all that money yet. Okay, for Bottega, I don't have that much type of money yet. I'll get there eventually. But in the meantime, I will be on AliExpress. So I got these shoes. They strap up. I'll insert a picture on how I rock these shoes. I just think they're really cute. Oh my god, I love this detail. They're so cute. The heel is very tiny, as you can see, but I just think these are super, super cute. It's definitely a vibe, and it's super comfy. Even the bottom of the shoe looks like the Bottega bottom, so this is definitely like a Bottega lookalike. Super cute, super cute. And my good sis Nicki Minaj is wearing these shoes, so you already know the vibes. I think Nicki was wearing these shoes in yellow. She was wearing the yellow color, but these are so cute. These are so effing cute. So especially how I rocked it. Girl, didn't I tell you in my last try-on haul that I'm gonna pull a look with the shoe and that crocheted top pull look? I told you, and I did. Next, we have these shoes. Now, let me tell you something. These shoes are a little torn up from the floor up because I've been wearing these a lot. I think I forgot to take off the plastic when I was wearing these shoes. So the bottom of the shoe is a little torn up, but I just got these pink shoes. I got this from AliExpress, and again, I love the heels. It's super cute, and it just ties up like this. I really love this. This is like a girly shoe, pink and pretty. So lastly, from my accessory shoe bag haul, I got these shoes. Oh my god, you already know, green is that girl. Don't play with her, she's not one of them. Green is the summer color. You could tell me it's not, but I'm gonna tell you right now it is. So I got these again from AliExpress, the Bottega Dope dupe shoes. It comes with a string. The string is still in my closet right over there. I see it, but I'm not getting up. But it comes in this bright green. These are so cute, so comfortable. Like, I really love these heels. I really don't know which heels is my favorite heels because I feel like I love them all. But these are so cute, so comfortable. I really love them, and they make my feet look so small. Like, I have big long feet, I'm not gonna hold you, my feet are long, I'm skinny, so my feet looks extra long. But these make my feet look so small and petite and so pretty, especially with all white toes. Girl, forget about it. So yeah, that's everything I believe that I have in my little accessory shoe and bag haul. Like I said, accessories can really elevate your outfit and make you that girl. So girl, you gotta get accessories, you gotta get with it. I'll insert all my TikToks right here that I've been posting with my accessories, and I'll insert some Instagram pictures that I've been styling my outfits with these accessories. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe into this video today. I hope you enjoyed. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram to see all the looks that I'm watching this video. Don't forget to like. I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.